Now to Latrobe, Westmoreland County, where crews were called to an early morning fire. Sky 4 over the scene on East Monroe Street. There were initial reports of entrapment here, though Westmoreland County 911 dispatchers said no one needed to be taken to the hospital. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 working right now to learn more about how that fire might have started.